Hi and welcome to my World Theresianum, episode 6, Building St. Cayley. Alright, the last time I was building a fairly small house, but I didn't do the rooftop. And I also need to do some a storage house, because I'm starting to have a lot of stuff. Anywho, I think it's quite early in the morning, it seems, when I'm looking at the clock here. So let's take a quick look outside. It's dark there. It's fairly dark outside, but the moon is rising. That's not morning. Maybe it's in the middle of the night. It seems like it's in the middle of the night, actually. So then let's go to bed and wake up in the morning. Okay, well, now the sun is rising. Alright, another day, another possibility. Let's see what I do have here. I have only 11 cobblestone stairs and 7 oak wood stairs. Okay, that's not a lot, actually. I do think I need to do something about it. Maybe I should try first to do this. I have some dirt blocks here, actually. Yeah, I think I will do this sort of storage house. Very basic storage house, because I do need that, and I have a lot of things in my own chests and stuff, and I do need to move that also. So yeah, let's just do that. I will do the storage house, and then I will continue on the roof, and then if there is enough time, I think I will also do the place for my cows and sheep and stuff. All right. So let's see. Maybe I should just do it like here. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. I have maybe a big one, actually. When you're doing these things, you really have to think what you're doing, because otherwise, if you're building these elaborate houses and buildings, and then it won't work for you the way you thought it would. So yeah. Well, let's see. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What? Let's see. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That should actually be enough. My plan here is to have a lot of chests in here, so that my villagers and I can actually put things like crops and you know, tools and whatever it is we have, building materials, whatever it is, in here for easy access when I'm building progress starts to show more and more. And you can have these big boxes, but I think it needs to have one space in between, and if it doesn't, well, then that's not a problem. I think I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, sorry, that has never happened to me before while I've been recording. That's a bit embarrassing. Well, I think I thought I have hit it fairly well, and if I didn't, I'm sorry. All right, so let's continue this. Sneezing while building. Oh god, that's not right. Okay. Well, Windows is not that important at this stage, actually. It can be nice, but it's not a main thing. But sure, it's nice. The main thing here is space and roof and walls and those kinds of thingies. All right. And as I said before, I always start by building my houses with dirt blocks. Always, never ever fails. And for those of you who watched the last episode, you do know why. Because if you do something wrong, it's very easy to tear down and redo. And if you have to, tear down with stones or whatever it is, it's a whole different ball game. Because then you will use some tools and stuff, and that's not the best thing to do, actually. So let's see how much I do have out of this. I don't have much of it, anything really. Well, I can put in a door at least. I need to fix this situation. I do have some cobblestone stairs, which is good. I think I will use that, and I do have some glass windows, which I also will use. Okay, so it feels a bit crowded in here because it's such a low roof, but that will, take care of itself as I'm building. And as I said, this is going to be like a storage facility, so it's not a living quarter, but yeah, still, you need it to be nice. Anyway, I think so. All right, so let's see. I need more oak wood planks. That would be nice. However, I wonder if I have other types of I need to go and see if I have other types of wood. Or if I do have a lot of dark oak wood planks, then it will not be a problem at all. I have actually a lot of dark oak wood planks. Yeah, I do have that, which is nice. And I have granite and polished granite. Yay. All these choices, all these decisions. Let's just do this and see what's what. I have a lot here, and I will just place these thingies away. I have one chest. That's good. Okay, no, now we're talking. That's good. And I have crafting table. That's also very good. All right, nice. Okay. And let's see what I do have in here. I think I have some yeah, I'm gonna use this for something else at some point. I'm not gonna reveal it as yet, but anywho, let's just go. I wasn't fast enough. Where's the sun? Okay, it's afternoon. I do have time to do this. Yeah. All right. Dark oak wood planks. Okay. Maybe I should do that inside. Going to fix this sound in my headphones because it's a bit disturbing. So, okay, the reason to why I'm not doing wood on the outside really is, for you who doesn't know, is because I have it's going to be thunderstorms and lightning, and things are going to start to burn and stuff, and it would really be sad if my house, if my storage facility burns to the ground. That would not be fun at all for me. This is much faster, much faster. Okay, so let's just do this. Actually, I think wood is kind of nice and feels comfortable and homey in a way, in a strange kind of way. And yeah, okay, so this is the floor. And let's see, I took away almost all the yeah, I did, didn't I? That was not a bright idea. It was not the brightest of ideas I have had in my lifetime. However, I can put that one there, and then I can put the materials here. I think I'm gonna do it like this. Yeah. So, oh no, not that one. Not that one. So now I'm going to put down the crafting table somewhere. Question is, where? Huh. Okay, I can put down the crafting table over here, maybe. Now I did do away with all the dark oak wood planks, which was not a bright idea, because I do need to have at least one more chest, and I think I'm gonna have like two crafting tables. I don't know if this is a good or a bad idea, but it looks better anyways. Yeah, okay, well, it's getting dark outside, so I will just do it like this. Yeah, we will get back to the house, because I do need some more stone, I think, and yeah, I think I have that at the house, so let's go there, have a good night's sleep, and find some more stone. Alright, going to bed to be able to work in daylight, which is always easier in so many ways. I have a lot of stuff there, but not the ones I'm looking for. So let's see here, what do I have? 18 diorite, and yeah, I actually do need some more. Aha, that's wool. I think I need more. I think actually I do need to go and mine again. So I will do that. I will take these. I do need some different types of stone. And yeah, okay, let's do it like that. And I will also bring a bucket of water, because you never ever ever know if you're gonna fall down into a lava lake. Unfortunately, I can actually see on my underground map where the lava lakes are, so it doesn't have to be that hazardous. But anyways, I've learned the hard way to never walk down a mine shaft without a bucket of water, because, as I said, you never ever ever know. Okay, and I'm just going to go quick to options. Yeah, peaceful, back to game. Alright, let's do this. So now the big question is, which type of stone do I really want? Do I want diorite or granite, or what do I want? Granite might actually be pretty nice. And I don't seem to have that much lava going on here. So I will try to take as much granite as I can without needing too many torches and without going into some lava traps. As far as I can see, I only have one lava lake in the vicinity, and that's on that side. Yeah, so let's see. And I should not chop down the stairs, that would be kind of a bad situation. That would be sad. So, anyways, I will need stones and stuff at a later date. Anyway, so this is not a bad thingy. Where is the way up? Here it is. Okay. All right, good. And here I have some iron, which is also good. Seems to be sort of a hot spot for iron here, and I always take iron where I can find it, even though that's not my mission for this expedition to the mine. If I find it, I take it. That's the way to go. All right, so more. I need more. I don't know how much I have right about now. I can have a quick look see. Let's see, 40. Well, that's good. That's good. I think I will need more than 40, but that's a good start. And I can always also take, you know, here we have granite stairs, and it's a bad thing to remove the stairs, actually. It's not the brightest of ideas, but if you want granite, you do take it where you can find it. And you need to be aware of this lava lake situation, but it doesn't seem to be that close as yet. It's quite a distance from me, but then again, you don't know if it's above you or not. It just shows that it's there. So you need to be very careful so you won't get burned. Because right about now, I don't have a way up. Which could be a bit sad. If I do need to go up, I don't have an escape route, and that's not good. So now I will fill this hole up with some dirt blocks so everything will look complete again. And, well, as complete as it can look. So, well, anyways, this time I am at least down in the mine. Well, the mine shaft, well, sort of. And I'm not just above ground, building and building and building, which could be a bit boring and tedious at times. Here we do have some coal, and coal is also something that I usually take when I see it, if it's not very hazardous. You know, if it's not in a very risky place, then I will obviously not do it. But it's something that you have to decide from time to time. Yeah. And here are more iron. And if you hear some noises in the background, it might actually be my cat or my phone buzzing or making noises of all kinds of things. And right about now, I do know that my two cats are a bit wild, so it's a big risk that you will actually hear them. They don't like us too, me and my husband being in front of the computer when we can actually have attention to them. But they have to, accept it, because I'm not gonna stop playing this game just because she wants attention, or the two of them wants attention. And their names are, by the way, Asura and Kaylee, taking from my husband's games, actually. Well, Asura, I think I helped figure out, but Kaylee is a character from one of his games. Well, actually, I think Asura is also from his previous games, Asura's Watch, for those of you who didn't know. Yeah. Anywho, now I'm getting a bit off track here, talking about sounds that has absolutely nothing to do with what I'm doing here. And I need to have a lot of these. I think it's granite. I have about 8 minutes left, so it's not a lot of time, but I think I do want to try to fix that house anyways. Let's see. I don't, well, I have a few pieces of cobblestone. I do that. There is the other pickaxe. There goes the other pickaxe. Well, when I do have all of these granites, it's a good thing, because it's easy to find and it's easy to mine and everything. Let's just see. How in the world did I get over here? Oh, so this is the way I got over here. I just forgot about it. Okay. Let's see. I need some more dirt blocks. This is what happens when you're just building and building and you have no idea how far along you are in the process. I need to go down and find. Oh God, she scared the out of me. That was Asura the cat. She's scaring me. The cat scared me. Oh, isn't that hilarious? She just made a sound and I'm just flew off the chair. Really hilarious. Oh God. Easy to scare mama. Okay, stop talking about the cat. Start doing things here. Important things, like building and creating and stuff. That's what I'm supposed to be doing, right? All right. Let's go. Let's just go back upstairs, because I think I have enough of these granite thingies. Yeah, and I didn't have to go that far either. So it's nighttime. Yeah, it's nighttime. All right. Well, anywho, I will go and since it's only 6 minutes left, I will go and try to complete that building. Well, as much as I can. I won't be able to complete the whole thingy, but at least the base of the building and the walls. And I think that's the most important things. And there goes the door. So let's see. Let's do it like that. Here's the door, and let's go back and put the door back in. Yeah, okay. Back to business. So I think I talked about this the last time, doing different styles and different designs and stuff, and I have obviously not had time to build a cow pen and sheep's pen and stuff. I have a sheep pen up by the big house, but I had intended to also do it down here where the people are supposed to be living, but obviously not. Things take a lot longer than one expects, but that's just the way it is. And my aim is to at least try to do the rooftop and the cow pen in the next episode, at least. So, but this time I really wanted to do this because I do have a lot of stuff in my own chest and stuff, and I don't really want to go back to the big house every time I have to do something. It doesn't feel really good to do that. Okay, so it's going to be a little bit dark in here. Uh-huh, I have more granite there. Alright. Torch. Like so. And let's do the other thing. And the other torch. Alright. So now I go outside, because I have the rest of the building to do. And I think the roof will be out of cobblestone, I think. The roof can also be done with these stairs by brick. And that's made out of clay, and that's a different process. It's not that hard, but you need to find a lot of clay and you need to burn it, and then you need to make some stairs, and it's a process. But it looks really nice, actually. It does. And I also have some design thoughts about the other houses which I built or fixed the last time. So, I don't think they are really done as yet, but they will look nice in the end. They will. And the most important thing for me is that it does look nice. It's design and to do something I like, actually. So let's see if I can do this. I don't think this is in the base game. I don't remember. It was such a long time ago. I played Minecraft out of the base game, but if granite are there, nice. I don't think it is though. But I could be mistaken. That's a big possibility. I'm an old bird and my memory ain't what it used to be. But no matter. Doesn't matter at all, actually. It's good that you have it recorded and that you can watch it at a later date. What happens when you are quick on your fingertips? Sometimes quicker than you would like. So, let's see. Alright, since I'm going to have a stair roof, I don't think I'm going to put granite in the middle there. Because it's going to be a hassle taking it down at a later date. So, I think it's going to be like this, actually. One thing I had planned to do with this house, because I really, really don't like it too much. Now I moved everything away. Now the cat is messing with my feet again. She really don't like me doing all of these thingies. Anyhow, something I planned to do before was to have some let's see, I can do it like this actually. to do something nice, like a cobblestone wall. Okay, so time's up, and I'm not ready as usual. But what I'm thinking of doing won't take that long, so I will just be trying out my thought here and see if it works. Let's see. Let's see if this works. And I do have an idea for this. Let's see. And this could actually be pretty nice, I think. So where did the torch go? That's one, and the other one may be floating around here. Yeah, there it is. So let's see, let's see. Well, we'll put it right about there. Okay, let's take a look. Better. All right, since everything is cobblestone, you can't really see. But this I will fix in the next episode. I think I will change this wall and this section to maybe andesite or granite or smooth stone or whatever, but this I think has a nice feel to it. So I will go back to the main house, and I think it is turning into early morning. Yeah, sun is slowly rising as I'm finishing off this as I'm finishing off this thingy. So I will just go inside and say thank you for watching and listening, and see you again in the next episode of My World Teresianum Building Saint Cayley. Thank you.